It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute, actually on a Tuesday this week. Don't be proud of yourself for telling the truth. When someone decides to embrace gratitude, they generally try to practice it all of the time. It's a habit and an attitude that one would like to practice on a regular basis and not just occasionally. Therefore, telling the truth follows the same principle. You can't just tell the truth occasionally. Don't be proud of yourself for telling the truth because you should be doing that on a regular basis. Be proud of yourself for embracing gratitude and telling the truth all of the time. You will notice a huge improvement in your self-concept and your self-esteem. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.